For those of you on the carnivore diet and you're craving some meatloaf, but you know you can't use breadcrumbs, here's a recipe that I used. It turned out great. First, I'm going to make the breadcrumbs from grinding up some pork rinds. They call it panko pork, or I call it pornco. I'm going to fry up some bacon. Then I'm going to add my cheese to my beef. I'm going to add the old bacon into the beef mixture. In comes a couple of eggs. And then here comes that pornco that we're going to add. Mix it up really good. Now, you can add some salt, pepper, spices, what you want, whatever you're not sensitive to. And then I'm going to add this to the pan, as you can see here. And I'm going to bake it about 375 for 45 minutes. It came out delicious. Had it with some eggs today.